Are you Father Pietro?
Sí. Alejandro said you'd come. You know, I remember the day I married Carlos to his wife. So long ago. I'm sorry. The machete is gone.
What? What happened?
Soldados. They'll be at their favorite bar nearby. La Raja. I'll mark it on your map.
Gracias, padre. And I'm sorry about the mess.
It was this day, our daily bread. And
hola, is this Yami? Found your number on a poster about racing.
Oh, if you like racing, you called the right number. We do it guerrilla style. Each track is marked with checkpoint players you gotta drive through. Try to beat the best time. You in?
Fuck it. I'll try it.
That's the racing spirit right there. I like you already. Suerte!
Faces around the camp these days. It's okay.
Well, not everyone can forgive like you have.
Forgiveness isn't mine to give, Ale. You'll do your best. That's all I can expect of anyone. Alejandro, how you doing?
Fine, I suppose. You got the machete?
Not yet. It wasn't at the church.
Cojone, where could it be then?
Don't sweat it. I'll take care of it, Mieza. That's got to be the bar. Medic's on duty. Can't hide from me. Take you home. Alejandro, I got it.
Ay, fuck. Thank God.
Your papa's machete belongs with a montero. And that's where it's going to stay.
Gracias, Dani. For doing what I couldn't. See you soon.
Over here.
What can you tell me?
Danny, marking an anti-aircraft cannon on your map. The local farmers would be real great.
Who's there?
Hola.
Hi.
Good to see you, Danny.
Defendiendo a su gente con su valor y sin dar ni un paso atrás. No llores porque Carlos Montero partió con ideas de libertad. Y aunque no esté con nosotros, siempre lo vamos a recordar. Su siembra.
Just because we saved you doesn't mean we want you.
Come on. This is his papa's funeral.
Carlos for Alejandro? Shit trade.
Alejandro. You've done enough. Go.
Espada. He's your brother.
Yeah, not yours. How's the leg?
I never knew your papa, but my family worked these lands for 50 years. I have intel on General Jose. Let me give you his lieutenants. Por favor.
You'll need new uniforms, compais.
Una nueva operación?
A chance to slay the lion in his den. Come find me in Esperanza. I'm sending you a picture of the Libertad safe house there. When you get to the Guerrillon lookout, ask about the night shift.
The night shift? Okay, Clara, I'm on my way. More bad memories than good.
Come here.
Tell me what you know.
Danny, Our lookout spotted a convoy that circles the river in the middle of Esperanza. Getting those supplies would sure help us out.
I appreciate it. This is the place. Heard you got a spot on the night shift.
Explosives here, here, and here. Speed starts, charges detonate, we create a ring of fire around that hotel hotter than the devil's asshole.
Which means?
Castillo's forces can get out and reinforcements can get in, with Danny right in the middle.
And then what?
Danny kills El Presidente. It's beautiful. Hey, Danny. Danny! Look at that sexy Supremo!
You want me to kill Anton Castillo? Today, Anton is giving his annual Independence Day speech at the Hotel Paraíso, live. Juan has intel on the exact location of his security detail.
One in a million opportunity. We're gonna cut the head off the snake and make boots from his skin.
Mierda. And you good with this? Kill a dictator who has raped our land and turned our people into slaves? Thinking about it. What about you? Never killed the president before?
It's an assassination, Danny! It's guerrilla meth!
Christ, I need a shower.
Guerrilla legend! I'll call you!
He's too excited. He's right. Kill Castillo and Libertad will rise in the chaos. And after that, who knows? Who knows? Go put that come mierda down. Viva Libertad!
Generators. They pop real nice.
Okay, okay. How do I trigger them?
You don't. Clara and I have guerrillas out planting bombs all over Esperanza. It will be a Semtex symphony. You're on the tuba, and I am the conductor. Vamos, Danny.
Epinga, I can't keep up with your metaphors. Big gun. Fireworks for our anniversary. Got eyes on an engineer. Sneaky. Bomb in place. Juan, the packages have been dropped off.
You sound like a fucking postman. Just say A1, I planted the bombs. I sent you a photo of where you can find me.
On my way.
I'm on the rooftops in front of the hotel. If you forget what I'm like, just look for the father figure you always wish you had.
I think you mean drunk uncle, Juan.
I'm 6 hours sober. Don't jinx it.
Getting close to Juan.
Can you feel it, Danny? The death of kings.
Bombs are in place, Juan.
Yours were the last. Can you feel it? That moment of serenity before a lot of assholes are going to die. Time for my three favorite words. Trigger the explosives. PTSD for everyone. Go, Danny. Secure the hotel and kill Anton. Go, Danny. You have become dead. The destroyer of my starving.
some respect.
What are you talking about?
She's exploring, his bodyguards are getting murdered, and he's still giving that stupid speech. The man has some cojones. Why don't you bring them to me?
The dreams he had for me, my family, my country. Yara, that was the envy of the world, a paradise, passed down for future generations. Now that I have the same dreams for my own son, Diego, I finally understand what he meant. You elected me to rebuild paradise. Now you, my two Yaras, are delivering on that vision. The draft to rebuild paradise is a great success. By producing a cancer treatment, the world is desperate for. And for rebuild has never been higher. We have already begun to construct a capital city that embraces our past but looks to the future. Another soul, another group of terroristas, another pack of fake Yarens. Libertad is nothing but from within who want to burn everything we've built to the ground.
Time to catch that elevator.
But now,
mierda.
Stakes are much higher. For the fake Yarens are not just a threat to me or you. They are a threat to Yara's very survival.
Now where's the key?
When you elected me, you elected the truth. And the truth is simple. There are no second chances. Yara must produce Viviro. And only Viviro. More Viviro than ever before. And if we allow these terroristas to distract us, there is only one destination. Failure. Collapse. Poverty and our own destruction.
Got the key for the penthouse.
So it is that you are in this state of emergency. But I promise you this. While these fake Yarens may spread chaos, confusion, and noise, I will be...
Nobody here. Clara, I think the speech was a recording.
It's a setup. Anton's soldiers are coming for you. Get out of there.
You were the one who got me on that boat. You should be dead.
I was the lucky one.
What's your name?
Danny, and you?
You know who I am. You're here to kill my father.
Last I checked, you were trying to get the fuck away from your papa.
I shouldn't have done that.
Why?
Because you were the lucky one.
He's a monster, Diego.
He was raised that way.
And you won't be?
You're not going to kill me!
Depends if you fire that thing again.
If I run, he finds me. If he finds me, Yarens get hurt. Don't you get it? He'll never let me leave.
How old are you again?
Do you have family?
No. You looking for one, chamaco?
You should leave Yara. He won't stop till all of you are gone.
Mierda! Keep your head down!
This way.
Fucking dictators. Gracias.
Hey, Danny. My papa is sick. That's why he's not here.
Hear me, Russo. Show yourself.
Find them, quickly.
Coño, she's beautiful. Don't mind if I do, Castillo. Clara, I made it out in one piece.
Danny, what happened? How did you get out?
It was a setup, but I got myself a little present. Yeah. Castillo's ride. Smells like old dictator.
We didn't get Castillo, but we did some damage to his regime.
Damage? You put Santon's regime in the balls today. Go buy yourself a cerveza. You earned it.
Hey, you ever hear anything about Castillo being sick?
No, why?
I overheard some guards.
It's good intel. I'll be in touch. Every step we take gets us closer to a free Ara.
Hola. The camp ignores me, so I've just been observing. Everyone is trying to take down Jose Castillo. But they are not working together or thinking ahead. I know that Singao Jose. To take him down, you have to take back the skies. Destroy his anti-aircraft cannons, and he cannot shoot you down. Disable his radar bunker, and he won't be able to track you in his airspace. Offering some strategy is all I can do for you and these people. For Papa. Gracias, Danny. Gracias. Good luck.
Alejandro, I'm looking for the anti-aircraft cannon by Verdera.
It's past the church on the north edge of town, next to a ridge and some farmland.
Okay.
But watch your back.
Two anti-aircraft cannons are gone. The skies are clear.
Good. Now you blind him. Get the new soldiers at camp used to work at the radar bunker. He says if you can get access to its computer, you can see the location of every anti-aircraft cannon in the west. But it's secure, locked down with keycards. You need to find a way in.
I'm on it. Let's ride, Chori.
Chorizo.
Camera. Adios, reinforcements. Camera. There's the computer. Time to see how good of a hacker I am.
Slow Yaren's fucking bandwidth.
Eso. Time to go. Fly here. Got to find another place to take off.
Hola.
Hey, I took out the radar.
My family is lucky to have you around, Danny. When you stab Jose in the heart, give it an extra twist for me.
al Susurro Caves.
You're in a cave? You piss off the camp or something?
No. Not yet. Just come, okay? Got an emergency, medical. Sort of. Medical, mechanical emergency.
One can turn this into Supremos.
Who's making you Supremos, Danny? Tell me the truth.
What the hell are you talking about, Juan?
I bet you got uranium burning a hole in your pocket. How come we haven't seen you in a while? You don't like my Supremos or Resolver weapons?
Of course I like them. I've been busy.
See? Well, I miss you. Team Juan misses you. And if you can get your ass promoted, we can have some fun hooking you up with my beautiful toys.
Hero, up here. Today's the day. Meet my new baby, Diesel Daisy. Feed her gasolina, and she gives us diesel. Mixed with the foam, and we got napalm, baby. Napalm. Going to light Jose up so you can see his ass from space. Open up her valves, and let's see what she can do, huh? Be gentle. She's nervous around strangers. Pressure's rising. Get the other valve.
Working on it.
Work it, Hiro. Work it. It's getting hot. My hot-headed Daisy. One more left.
You need help, Billy.
You lured Tob. Hiro, we're gonna need parts to put her back together. First, a special circuit board. You can only get them off oil platforms. No problem for you. But we need something else. It's at the croc farm I used to go to. I'll send you a pic. You will know it when you see it. The pizza de resistance, like the French say. Oh, looks like chorizo warm up to you, eh? That's a good sign, Hiro. You don't trust easy. Be careful, though. He's a heartbreaker. Okay, Hiro. Time to make magic together.
Thank you.
Okay, Philly. I can't take the suspense. What am I looking for?
Croc head, Hiro. You know, the hat? Like the mascot? Very, very important.
I knew I shouldn't have asked.
Nope. Just do what you do best.
Got eyes on an idea. That's a lot of hungry crocodiles. With all these soldiers around, I wonder if he made it out. Gotta be Luis. Venga. Something big to him must be here.
Coño. Just stay cool.
This has to be the key to your boyfriend's stash. Too bad you ate him, but that's love for you. Carajo, that's a lot of hungry crocodiles. Clara, Billy has me searching an oil rig for parts.
Then you can kill two birds with one stone. Secure that oil for Libertad and try not to blow it up. We could use every drop.
Got it. I'm at the oil rig. What am I looking for again?
A secret board, Hiro. It's like a piece of metal with stuff on it.
Thanks. Very helpful.
I don't want to rush you, but Daisy's waiting. She don't like to wait.
Got everything, Philly.
The crocodile head?
Si, even the croquet.
I will love you until my dying day. Okay, come back to this here.
Special forces, of course.
This valve will help drain the oil and prevent an explosion. Okay, I'll dump Billy's stuff on his work table. Billy!
Yeah, Hiro!
Got your stuff! Why is Daisy wearing an IED?
Sometimes we gotta hurt the ones we love, Hiro! After, she makes some napalm for us. But first, I gotta fix her.
With a croquette?
Yeah. He fires off the Philly magic. That's my Daisy! True love.
Thank you.
They're shooting like they want to blow themselves up!
Oh, they're about to. No, coño!
I gotta get this truck out of here. You have to take care of this old Daisy. Don't let these dirty soldiers put their hands on her. Kiss Daisy goodbye from you.
Ay, coño.
Done. Daisy's...
No, stop. I want to remember my Daisy the way she was. She loved you. Only had good things to say.
Okay.
But she didn't die for nothing. She blessed us with gallons and gallons of her sweet, fiery sweat. And we're going to rain that sweat down on Jose and wash him melt. If only Daisy had lived to see it.
I know.